Hi everyone, welcome to my second trimester update, and congratulations if you are in your second trimester. A lot of exciting symptoms and things happen in second trimester. I began to get a lot more pregnancy symptoms, but different from first trimester symptoms. One of the biggest symptoms I noticed in my second trimester was definitely weight gain. This is where I gained most of my weight throughout my pregnancy. I started off the second trimester weighing in at 94.6 pounds, and I ended at 113.4. Like I said in my first trimester update, I had a lot of headaches, and I still continued to have headaches throughout my second trimester, just not as bad. Once I got towards the end of my second trimester, they kind of slowed down. Now, in my first trimester video, I was talking about how I had really bad chest breakouts. Well, that stopped, and then I started to break out around my mouth really bad, and it continued the whole second trimester. It was bad. Just all around my mouth and around my nose is where it got really bad. There were a few days in my second trimester where I was a little lightheaded. Not to the point where I passed out, but sometimes I would feel like I was going to pass out and I would just sit down and drink some apple juice or have something sugary because I assumed it was my blood sugar that was getting low. But it only happened a couple times and then it stopped. A symptom that started this trimester also was constipation, and I know that might be TMI, but I know it's a very common pregnancy symptom. This symptom lasted the whole second trimester, and I'm in my third trimester and it's still an issue. I experienced a lot of mood swings, I guess you can say, halfway through my second trimester. They were not every day and they were not every week that I would have these mood swings, but they were definitely more common in my second trimester than my first. There were days where if my boyfriend said something to me, or someone said something to me and just kind of insulted me or just kind of upset me a little bit, I would cry and want to cry the whole entire day and just feel really emotional. I wouldn't say it was moody in a mean way, just more in an emotional way. I got really emotional. Also in this trimester, I experienced an appetite increase. In my first trimester, I wasn't super hungry or anything, just pretty normal. So I ate a lot more in my second trimester. A couple of exciting symptoms that happened this trimester were Braxton Hicks contractions, which I know might not be exciting for everyone, but it's just exciting because it's your body getting ready for your baby. I didn't have too many Braxton Hicks contractions, just a few towards the end of my second trimester. Another exciting thing was my colostrum, I guess, came in because I noticed I was leaking a little bit here and there, which is really exciting because it's just amazing what your body is getting ready to do. Another exciting symptom or thing that happened in this trimester was my belly started to grow a lot. I noticed probably around 14 or 15 weeks I was getting a teeny tiny little bump, and by the end of my second trimester you could definitely tell that I was pregnant. One of the best symptoms that I had this trimester was feeling my baby kick, and that's the most amazing thing ever. You just want to feel those little kicks all day long. I probably felt the first kicks around 19 weeks, which for some people might be a little late. But I have an anterior placenta, so that means that the placenta is in front of the baby instead of behind. So when the baby kicks, it kicks the placenta, which kind of muffles any movements I would feel. So I felt little kicks here and there, but again, this is my first pregnancy, so I wasn't too sure what to look out for. I know people say they felt like butterflies or gas bubbles or popcorn popping in your belly. But once I got around 19 weeks, I could definitely tell that it was the baby kicking. Along with my belly getting bigger, I did notice a couple of unpleasant side effects that come along with that. And that was bending over got a lot harder, and it just gets harder and harder as your belly gets bigger and bigger. I also noticed that when I would walk around, my ankles and knees and feet and hips would just really get achy and sore after walking for a long period of time. And I assume that this is just from having that extra weight just all on my legs. We found out we were having a baby girl in our second trimester, which I was so excited about because I really thought I was going to have a boy. I would have been happy with a boy as well, but I'm just so thankful to be having a little girl. That is basically it for my second trimester update. I hope you enjoyed, and thank you so much for watching.